hearty welcome to you all, and welcome to Dark Souls 3. Now, for those of you who don't know, Dark Souls 3 is a RPG, well, hack and slash kind of game. It is very notorious for being one of the hardest games to play, with the hardest bosses. And it was created by, developed by From Software, and was published by Bandai Namco Entertainment. And it came out 2 days ago. It's the third in the series, as the title shows it. And, well, without further ado, let's get the show on the road.
Yes, indeed.
Indeed.
It is called Lothric, where the transitory lands of the Lords of Cinder converge.
Ooh.
In venturing north, the pilgrims discover the truth of the old words.
Very burnt up pilgrims.
The fire fades, and the lords go without thrones.
Damn.
When the link of fire is threatened, the bell tolls, unearthing the old lords of Cinder from their graves.
Spooky.
Aldrich, Saint of the Deep.
What the fuck is that? Ew.
Undead Legion, the Abyss Watchers. And the reclusive lord of the profaned capital.
Okay, it's big.
Yon the Giant.
A little too big. Oh shit.
Only in truth, the lords will abandon their thrones. Unkindled will rise. Nameless, accursed undead, unfit even to be Cinder. And so it is that ash seeketh embers.
Oh, that's us. Cinematic. Ooh, we get to create our own character. Nice. Because why not? We're young. Ooh, let's see. Nice. Alright. Now we got it. Let's go. lady was talking about. Oh, so I'm a corpse. Great. Good to know. And I thought I was like kind of a pilgrim or something. Well done. Okay. Yeah, I know. That was quick. Backstab. Okay. Okay, got it. Oh, what's this? Okay. I got one soul. Great. Spartans! This is where we stand. This is where they die. Love that movie. Greatest movie ever. This is pretty easy right now. Wow, lucky hit. Was there like a... I like this game so far. Turn back. Why would I turn back? What's here? Oh, great. Fuck. 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 So, I guess the rumors are true. Well then. I'm not gonna rest until that bitch is done. Fucking going after it. I'm not gonna just bitch out. No, bitch. What? I'm gonna get that bitch. I'm not gonna leave him just like that. Nobody kills me and gets away with it. I'm not afraid of him. I ain't afraid. Come at me, bro. Well, going to get it. Maybe I'm just gonna leave that boss for now until I know how to play the game properly. I feel so embarrassed. Can't fucking kill the first boss. This game's pretty. It really is. Ooh, nice. Big castle too. Could kill me. Bitch, please. The boss can kill me, but you can't. Is this a boss? Ouch. dodged it. What the hell? I fucking dodged it. Screw you, Yudax Gungir. This episode here. It was too much. Now I understand why it's the hardest game and most rage-filling game ever. Damn, it was hard. It was the first boss and I danced like 50 fucking times. That extreme luck I had in the end. Dripping sweat right now, that's how hard it was. Well, anyway, if you like the episode, I'm happy. If you really liked it and you wanna go over the top, then leave a thumbs up. And if you wanna help this channel grow and be part of this community, then subscribe. Until next time, and as always, be fortunate, guide your journey.